Madam Speaker, you may have heard of Melinda Manitoba, but have you heard about their statue? The world's largest freestanding 9-meter tall banana holding a blue jay in its hands is located just in the heartland of the banana belt. The name of the Manitoba agro-meteorologist gave Melinda many years ago. Their names are Sunny and Breezy. While the banana symbolizes Melinda's warm temperatures, Breezy the blue jay reminds us that Melinda is also the grassland bird capital of Manitoba. The root of the banana idea goes back in 2007 when the tourist committee began brainstorming new ideas to bring people to the community located 33 kilometers north of the U.S. border and 37 kilometers east of Saskatchewan border. The unveiling of Sunny and Breezy was the beginning of the Melinda Banana Days Festival. The festival is held every second weekend on August every year. The year marks the 10th anniversary of Melinda Banana Days. This weekend, it packs the events of activities for the whole family, from book sales to tea parties or to building birdhouses in the park, barbecues, horseback riding, reptile gardens, games, live music, fireworks, and many more activities. The festival cannot have happened without the dedication of the volunteers working diligently behind the scenes. Today, I would like to welcome the Melinda Banana Day Committee sitting in the gallery today. This crew works all year planning the festival in order to promote their hometown. To see the hard work, be sure to check out Melinda Banana Day Belt's Facebook and Instagram. Banana Day's crew, your hard work and dedication is not unnoticed. Thank you very much, and everyone, please give them a hand.
Here, here.